Spirit.
The Holy Spirit has been given to us, the indwelling Holy Spirit, so that you and I will know the things that have been freely given to us. The inheritance that we have in Jesus Christ, the change that has taken place, the promises that God has for us, the future, the destiny, the power that He has for us. Those things are not revealed to us just by our own intellect. Those things are not revealed to us by the world. It's interesting that it says that we've not received the Spirit from the world. There is a spirit of this world that if we submit to it, we'll begin to lay out all the things that seem like an inheritance that eventually lead to death and bondage. The spirit of this world will always lead you off into prodigal living, promising you pleasure, happiness, success, and materialism. But in the end, you will be locked up, blinded, and deaf, and longing to return back to the Father's house. That's the spirit of this world. But the Spirit of God is on the inside saying, no, you used to be a sinner, but now you're a saint. You used to be a slave, but now you're a child. You used to be in this world without God and without hope, but now you have been brought into the commonwealth of Israel. You've been made a fellow member of the household of God. You are seated with Christ in heavenly places. You will judge angels. You will reign over the universe with Jesus. You will sit in judgment even over the 12 tribes of Israel. You've been changed, transformed. You are loved.